Walking out the door, just like every time before. Not sure if I adore her or remember anyone before her, cause we're always off the molly, and I dream about her body. But we'll never be in love, and that's the part that really sucks, cause essentially I'm stuck on her like she's a drug herself. Are these the cards we're dealt? Are we doomed to be apart but feel like one and the same? Are these the drugs or my brain? But every morning I say, cycle never ends. I'm feeling like I'm drumming with a new chick who won't make the finale. Yeah, she feels like the end every time that I say.
She goes.